appropriate.
Yeah, as you can see here, we have a proximity demo using the value line MSP430. The proximity demo is can be used is based on an application note that's on TI.com, and we can detect up to 10 centimeters of proximity just using the MSP430 with a copper-based sensor. As you can see, both the light both the LEDs start glowing as you touch the surface. One LED glows when you come in proximity, and then another LED glows when you touch the surface. So this can be used in an application, say like a remote control or a handset, or maybe even applications like soap dispensers, which basically need not only the approach but also the touch in order to get turned on. This is a pretty robust demo. I'm just bringing a bottle of water here, and that changes the capacitive field. But as you could see, it briefly flashed the LED and recalibrated itself, taking the water bottle inside the capacitive field and making it part of the capacitive field. When I move my hands again into the field, it detects it again, and same thing. You know, when I go and touch it, it's able to detect not only proximity but also touch.